Okay, welcome back to Tortuga. We're coming up on the Florida Keys.
If you've seen one, you've seen them all. As long as the rum's tasty, no problem.
I'm gonna hold on to one of these ships because I don't want to sell all of them off. Ah, you buy a round.
We'll get them to give up that accent yet. But besides that, they're fairly fit recruits, I'd say.
Okay, good. We're working it now. We're gonna hit the English ships we're gonna try to hit. Because then we can get another captain. I'm gonna continue up the coast here first. Not far. Seems to be all French. The English, let's actually, we gotta get over to the English territory. I didn't think the English only had that many. We'll have to try down farther. So we're gonna head out this way. Ships.
It's brass tacks now. Enough of playing cards. Here we go. The boat's ours!
Why did it miss?
Speed ahead! The boat's ours! Those still standing at the end get a bottle of rum! The boat's ours!
I can hardly wait! Men! Of all of you, place your bets! The fun can begin!
Come on... Oh, 5...
Eyes front, men! We have to see what we're shooting at! Come on! The cowards are already diving overboard!
Our biggest foray!
Nice.
Until now! And that calls itself a seaman nowadays? Ha 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 ha!
That's a big ship.
Ah, what a splendid nutshell we've bagged again. You only let him go so that he can tell about how devilish we are, right?
Okay, let's take a look at the ships now. See, I could get 3 more captains. Ooh, yeah, I'm surprised I was able to take that. Now this guy is gonna get my old ship, I think. Okay, good. Sweet. I want a captain. Okay. That's who I was just working with. Okay. Coco.
Let's go hunting!
Wow, takes a long time for them to stop.
Show them who we really are!
shoot. Come on. Why is it not letting me open the map? Better save it just in case if something screw it up. Oh, I'm supposed to sink them. I can't take them.
A gorgeous little town. 'Twould be a shame if someone were to raid this here.
Those are both pretty nice ships. I don't want to...
I can't say I'm eager to part with all the stuff, but ducats are ducats. And I only part with them in special cases. We'll get them to give up that accent yet. But besides that, they're fairly fit recruits, I'd say.
I need to sink. I don't want it. I don't want it. How do you turn off? I don't want permission. I'm trying to turn off that mission. I don't want to accept it.
Show them who we really are. I just had the very same idea. All hands on deck!
We're supposed to sink it.
Speed ahead!
Missed? Good. gotta be in that, like, that sweet spot. That's why they're going so far away, because that's where the range is best for them.
Men, have all of you placed your bets? The fun can begin! Full speed ahead! And all that in just a day's work. Keep an eye peeled for booty. We'll show them how it's done! Back into action! I just made myself comfortable! Eyes front, men! We have to see what we're shooting at! Raise the tankards! We didn't doubt for a second!
Thank you.
They're scared stiff already. Now they'll really get to know us.
Now that I know how to fight, before I was not quite doing it right.
Eyes, frontmen! We have to see what we're shooting at!
We'll show 'em how it's done right! The boat's ours!
Eyes, frontmen! We have to see what we're shooting at! Grab the sabers, pistols, and bottlenecks! No holds barred!
Another ship for the shelf! We got off lightly again this time. Ah, what a splendid nutshell we've bagged again.
Sweet. Okay, well, that's where we're going to end this episode. We'll be going after this pirate town in the next episode. Thank you so much for watching. I appreciate it. Thank you, Heather and Chris, for being channel members. And for everybody for your comments and your likes and shares and all that fun stuff. Have a great rest of your night.